A tank of the 93rd Mechanized Brigade of the Ukrainian Armed Forces opened fire on the positions of the Russian army in the city of Bakhmut. In the released footage, a T-ATU tank is seen targeting invaders at close range in a half-destroyed residential area in the city.